You? That's right, you. Because of you guys, we broke every record we've ever had at FaxFishing.com. More people were at FaxFishing.com this weekend checking out our Bassmaster video blogs than have ever been to FaxFishing.com in the past. So I want to thank you guys. And all that means is we're going to do more cool video blogs from events all over the place. I'm going to stay on top of it. I'm going to make sure I do it for you guys. And speaking of the Bassmaster Classic, Skeet Reese is our champion. That's right. Skeet Reese won it. And I want to congratulate Skeet Reese. He's going to be a great champion. And what a classic. I was blown away with all the U.S. viewers. I want to thank all you guys for swinging by the FinTech booth and saying hello to me. It was awesome to meet each and every one of you. Other things that are going on. Well, I'm not home for long. I'm home for a couple days, and then I'm heading off to Winnipeg. I'll be doing seminars there Friday and Saturday at the Winnipeg Boat Show. So if you're from Winnipeg, get on out there and come see me. Then I'll be flying from Winnipeg directly over to Ottawa, where I'll be doing seminars on Sunday. Just one seminar, 1:30. Make sure you make it out to the Ottawa Sportsman Show. A couple other cool things that are happening. Everybody's always asking me where they can get these custom Shimano Red FaxFishing hats. Well, you can get them now. They're not just making them for me, they're making them for you guys. But we're raising money for my cancer charity, Casting for a Cure. So far, we've raised $84,000, and you can help by purchasing one of these hats at your local Shimano dealer. So get out there and do that. One last thing before I let you go. I want each and every one of you, if you haven't done it yet, I mean, I'm sure most of you have. I mean, you right there, you have. You didn't. Make sure what you do is look at the bottom of the website here. You can sign up for our monthly newsletter. What happens our monthly newsletter? We have lots of cool stuff where we let you know where I'm going to be, what's been going on, and we even give you hot fishing times and tips and the new baits that are coming out. So make sure you sign up, because we want to make sure everybody's getting that. That's it for now. Check back with me later.